What's going on, homies? And today I'm going to show you how to make a jumping paperclip. First of all, you'll need a paperclip. I'll take this one away because we don't need this one right now. First, you're going to want to unfold the outermost side of the paperclip to form a 45 degree angle. Then you're going to want to unfold the opposite side of the paperclip to a 45 degree angle in relation to the other longest side to form a triangle. Next, unfold the last, shortest side of the paperclip so that it's parallel to the adjacent side of the triangle. Next, we're going to create tension by bending the parallel sides away from each other. Next, we're going to lock the two ends together. Carefully bring them back together without bending them. Overlap them so they are leaning against each other, held together by tension. This can take a couple tries, but don't worry, you'll get it. Now all you have to do is drop your paperclip on the desk and watch it jump. And I hope you have enjoyed the jumping paperclip.